more recipes for you. Today we're going to make guacamole. The ingredients are avocados, lime, tomato, salt, cilantro, onion. Cut the avocados. Cut the tomatoes. Chop the cilantro. Chop the onion. Time to put it all together. Add salt and lime. Now we eat the guacamole with the gravy tacos. Time to enjoy!